The Ole Miss baseball stadium is currently under construction to complete the renovation process that was set forth last year. The renovation includes adding more stadium seating down the left and right field lines and also adding skyboxes to the stadium. Anticipation for the stadium's completion has a buzz throughout the fans around Ole Miss.
The main thing was everybody was wondering when they were going to start on it because they sat around and didn't start on, I guess, until the very end of last semester, kind of when the season started last year. But I think everybody's real excited about it and can't wait for this coming spring.
When completed, the newly renovated stadium will be top-notch. The fans will not only benefit from these additions, but the Ole Miss baseball program itself will also benefit.
Of us having a bigger stadium would probably draw in more more crowds, you know, the, like I said, they get us recruits, better recruits. They come in and see this professional atmosphere stadium, and they might want to play for a team like Ole Miss.
The Ole Miss Rebel baseball team will not be able to practice on the baseball field any of the fall and most of the spring semester leading up to the baseball season. But the good news is that the baseball expansion will be ready by the 2009 baseball season. Reporting for Newswatch, I'm Todd Davis.